I suppose the question is, why hunting? I have played many sports, but they were not enough. I was looking for more than a challenge. I was looking for a lifestyle. Both nature and hunting have been my guide in life. Fitness and physical preparation are one of the elements required. Being a hunter is a big thing. It is up to me to decide when to take an animal's life or not. For me, one of the most difficult decisions that a hunter has to make. When I do, a clean kill is a must. I call this the zone. I am 100% focused. Time stops. My heart becomes my timing. Every part of my body is working together for that moment. The perfect kill. When I started hunting, all this technology did not exist. My eyes are my rangefinder. My ears and my nose are my wind and humidity detector. A light backpack is a key factor for success in a hunt. The knife is the most important item for me. Blade has to be razor sharp, a clean kill and a clean cut. Even when I'm not hunting, I like to spend time with my animals. They think I'm their alpha. Many times I was asked which animal represents me. Ideally, I would like to be a lion, but being a hunter is a close second. Like all animals on Earth, we don't always make the right decision, but we stand our ground. I am a hunter. I make the decision of when to make the kill. Cleaning, storing, and preparing my prey is important to me. Knowing when and what to take from nature is who I am. Now, we don't have to hunt for the burger, but deep down, we're still hunters. Departing with nature and returning home is always a sad moment for me. It's a feeling I can't explain. But then, when I see my family, I understand why I came back. hunting the essence of life.